Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to give you the answers for week 4 assignment answers of enhancing soft skills and personality. Let's go to the course. Go to week 4 assignment quiz. See the assignment 4. The first question: in a social gathering, if a person arrives late, then it shows. The answer for this are all of this. All three are correct options. So D is the correct answer, all of this. First answer is D. Second question: an egoist person is one who, option A, always talks about oneself. A is the correct option for second question. Third question: identify the most spiritually attractive trait. The answer for this one is option B, making deeper connection with other people. B is the option which is correct for question number 3. The fourth question: according to Srimati Indira Gandhi, there are two kinds of people. The answer for this one is option C, those who do the work and those who take the credit. C is the correct option for question number 4. Fifth question: people feel secure and safe when they are with. The answer for this one is option D, frank people and open-minded people. Sixth question: which one of the following reminds us of Mahatma Gandhi's unique personality? The answer for this is round spectacles. Round spectacles is the Mahatma Gandhi's unique personality. Question number 7. Identify the moral of the story about the hunchback. The answer for this one is C. The evil you do remains with you, the good you do comes back to you. The answer is option C. Let's come to the 8th question. Identify the personality whose signature style was jacket and a rose. The answer for this one is Jawaharlal Nehru. C is the correct option for 8th question. Question number 9. Which of the following contribute to the unpleasant social etiquette? The answer for this one is option D, means all of these. All three are the correct options, which represents option D. So all of this is the correct answer. 10th question: a likable person makes others feel. The answer for this one is good and positive. A likable person makes others feel good and positive. 11th question: which of the following is not an attractive emotional trait? The answer for this one is option D, being unapproachable when one is upset. D is the correct option for 11th question. And the 12th question: identify the pair of dislikable qualities. The answer for this one is gossiping and nagging. These two are the pair of dislikable qualities. All other three options are likable qualities and positive qualities, except option B. When it comes to the 13th question, holier than thou attitude implies. This attitude implies option C, considering oneself always better than others. Answer C is correct one for 13th question. Fourteenth question: according to the quote by Carl Jung, the answer for this one is the option A, introspecting your own bad behavior helps you understand others' bad behavior. A is the correct option for 14th question. Socrates' three filter test involves option B, truth, goodness and utility. These three are involved by Socrates' three filter test. So B is the correct option for 15th question. 16th question: identify the likable trait while speaking. The answer for this one is option D, sweetness in tone and word choice. D is the correct option for 16th question. In 17th question: identify the likable qualities. The answer for this one is being balanced and open-minded. A is the correct option for 17th question. 18th question: identify the source quotation. let noble thoughts come to us from all the sides? The answer for this one is option A, the Rigveda. Rigveda is source for this quotation, let noble thoughts come us to all from us sides. 19th question, feel good factors implies making others feel good by your thoughtful actions. A is the correct answer for 19th question. And the 20th question, Emerson's words, imitation is suicide, implies option B, it is better to rely on oneself than imitating others. The answer for this one is option B. 21st question, remembering people by their names makes you likable. The answer for this one is true. According to Eckhart Tolle, desperate attempts to control the past leads to anxiety. The 22nd answer is true. 23rd answer, being a mystery to oneself and others is an attractive mental trait. The answer is true. Twenty-fourth question, spiritually attractive people encourage others to acquire qualities that money cannot buy such as respect, friendship and happiness. The answer for this is true. We can force someone to love us. This is absolutely false. So thank you guys for viewing this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Keep supporting us.